The many things that can be said about the higher education request. I mean, this is an interesting time. We have a new way of looking at the state as higher education serving the needs of the state. We have a new master plan. We have a new funding formula that reinforces that master plan based on outcomes. And we're seeing positive movement. Just the first year out of the that we're into this. More students completing degrees, better retention rates of existing students, and more remedial developmental successes. So it's the beginning, but it's something that we can point to very tangible results. Second, the link to K-12, and these are my words, but I would say the reforms in higher education are great, but they share the bigger context is how it fits into the other reforms going on in K-12, the race to the top proposal and things before that. So. And this is going to come out wrong, but for us to succeed, it really is predicated on those improvements in K-12. So just suffice it to say, we very much support those, a more rigorous high school experience. Those things that are under discussion now, we very much support them, because in the long run, it's going to serve that big goal.